Hello. Must stay calm. Must not panic. They're just rats. Hello. Those chunks of disgusting beeswax are gold nuggets. No, dear Oliver, I'm sorry, but I am unable to solve the fourth riddle. Do you think you may be able to give me a clue? Mike. This is the puzzle that was at the stone wall back in the tavern in the upper highest level of the dungeon behind the rogue. And I'm not entirely sure if this door here is the way to go in there. Or the other one.
There you go.
This one, okay. Now let's kill spiders with bow and arrow. Yeah, this is why I prefer the Megavision. Ooh. This was exciting. Mega vision. I hear more spiders. Okay, books. This is the diary of some lunatic who had an obsession with chickens. Let's leave it at that. And this is important of sorts. Later on. Now, the note in the tavern said that you need an emerald to open one of those chests, and thus I just injected an emerald, and here we start with a treasure hunt. Aha, I see we have a new player. Welcome, stranger. Here's the first clue, the key to the treasure. For the next clue, go to the troll's mines and find the note beneath the stones. So, I'm all for ridiculous riddles, of course, but I'm not entirely sure if I will just go to where this riddle leads me to, or if I will actually try to do the riddle.
Poison.
Yeah. You can do. This is actually the first place where you can do alchemy. Oi. Here are more torches. So. Because I know where the riddle leads, and if I do the treasure hunt, which I think I will do, then I might actually get stuck, because, yeah, I don't know exactly where the clues are. Might be fun.
Not really a very successful attempt.
Or maybe annoying.
I think I've damaged my tools.
Okay, I will always only give it 2 tries. And then I will give up, because otherwise it's a waste of tools. Come on, Mega. Mega, wisdom. Yeah, and we are back at the pinkish and beeping annoyance. Anyway, exploring a little bit more. Just a little bit. In other words, just killing some more rats and stuff. Was I in here already? I don't know. But I can't see any gems or stuff in the walls, so whatever. You actually see quite well that this was mine here, wasn't it? Don't you? No, I'm not setting off torches now. see. Oh, come on.
No.
Spacio. Okay. Spacio. Mega Basio. And now the shortcut. Down here is ready as well. So, okay, hello. I hope that you heard that.
Lords, attack!
No, where are they?
Get lost!
Okay, you're actually supposed to follow some gold coins. Let's do it with, yeah. First, let's do it with a dagger, because, oops. Okay. Those are goblins. Hidden away. I don't know why they are... This is sort of a warning what might happen as soon as I open this chest, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Come on, all together.
Where you go?
Come on, kids. Aha. Yeah. Absolutely. So, yeah. This is why you should do it at a level 4 or something, because otherwise, where did their clubs go anyway? Because otherwise it may be a bit hurtful. No, I didn't get his stuff or his stuff. One of them is refusing to give me his stuff. Nasty. And the clubs are hidden. Okay, guys. I think I will... I will just... head back up to the teleporter up there and then move to Arx and sell some junk and then I return here and continue my exploration. In other words, I'm shutting off now for a second. Hi. I'm still selling stuff. As far as I remember, we are at the moment in the bank, next to Gary the banker, the guy who is my absolute idol and I want to be richer than him. Now, what's this here? For some odd reasons, if I would put the goblin mine shares into this chest, they would be worth 85. If I would put them in here, they would be worth 193. Now well, the goblin mine is back in business, but I'm not entirely sure if the goblin mine is aware that they are back in business. So anyway, I think I bought them for 130 or something. So let's just sell them off. Most of them at least. First off, it's interesting that the value depends on into which chest you're putting them. I'm going to keep 2. Jordy. So, wonderful. A bit wealthier. Speaking of wealth, I've got 23k and something now, which is really nice, and I still haven't sold all my junk. Now back to the original plan. As soon as my inventory is clean again and I have some room in the inventory, I will tune in again as soon as I'm back down there in the lower levels.